Check this.
Before I start this video, I want to say that we're on 92 subscribers. We need 8 more, so make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and turn on post notification. And this video from Interior Crocodile Alligator.
Interior Crocodile Alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater.
So today I'll be talking about the new update in Jailbreak. This video is completely irrelevant.
Have all those guys that are irrelevant now.
Hey, irrelevant.
So this time, the update was different. Let's get right into the less important. Okay, the current update has a really improved action set. You get a jet wheel, the blade wheel, and more. For the second update is that you can't no longer go on the Viper server and get a key card by yourself. You'll have to kill a cop. They switched the explode wall thing and moved it back the way it was. Okay, finally the tree is so nice. I don't have to worry about getting killed and losing bounty. Okay, the last one is the sewer one. I tested out, it was amazing. The water pushes you down, it takes you to the police parking lot, side of the jail, and across the street from the jail. That was all for today. That's all, folks.